Today we're going to take a look at this 1964 MGB.
Now you may be asking yourself what these giant Webers are doing on the wrong side of the engine. Well, this car has been upgraded with an MSX crossflow head. So I'm going to show you that this motor's cold, and then we'll do a driving video, see how that head performs.